Yeah, James Holhauser, right? The guy that was on this incredible run on Jeopardy, 32-game winning streak, came to an end yesterday when he was defeated. This is how the final Jeopardy played out here.
Over to James now. He had 23,400, and his response was correct. His wager.
Got it right.
A modest one for the first time. That takes him to 24,000.
All right. So usually he was betting big on Final Jeopardy in the Daily Double, but he didn't bet big on Final Jeopardy for like the first time. So people were like, that's a little weird.
799. Right? So Emma, it's up to you. If you came up with a correct response, you're going to be the new Jeopardy champion.
Yeah.
Did you? You did. What did you wager?
Right, yeah.
Oh, gosh. 20,000.
Oh, gosh.
Payday. Oh. 46,801.
She smoked him. She smoked
him. To start the week. Congratulations. We're going to say goodbye to James, too. We'll be seeing him again, folks. Take care. So long.
All right, so then Trebek just wraps it up with, we got to say goodbye to James, too. We'll be seeing him again. So long, folks. Bye-bye, you know? And then people were upset because they were like, that's it? You're just going to send James? Like Trebek has a schedule he's got to stick on.
What's he supposed to do?
Like, we can't have a James tribute at the end of the episode. Like, Jeopardy has to fit in this half-hour time slot. Like, Trebek sees the clock counting down. He can't have a James fest right there on stage. He's like, we're going to say goodbye to James too, but I'm sure we'll be seeing him again. James is going to be brought back on Jeopardy for the next decade, right?
Yeah.
People were upset, though, because yesterday there were spoilers online starting in the morning that James had lost, right? I saw one tweet from this girl, Emma, who just tweeted, why is the Jeopardy conversation about spoilers when it should be about the extraordinarily disorienting fact that there are people in this country who watch Jeopardy at 9:30 in the morning? See, that was one of the things when the spoilers started coming out that this James guy lost on Jeopardy that startled me, too. I'm like, wait, this doesn't air, like, in the evening for
at
everybody?
Like,
some people get their Jeopardy in the morning because, you know, it's syndicated all over the country and stations can kind of run it when they want to. So as soon as one station kind of got the taping and went to it, then it started leaking out that, hey, James is going to lose.
Today's the day, yeah.
Which I think is good for Jeopardy because I don't think a lot of people were watching this streak because I don't think a lot of people liked this guy, to be completely honest. You know, he's kind of like a professional gambler type guy. So I think a lot of people were rooting for him to lose, but they weren't really hate watching it. You know what I'm saying?
He definitely wasn't interesting that you felt like you had to watch.
Right, right. But when the
and he was beating people so badly.
When the spoiler came out that he was going to lose, I think a lot of people were going to tune in just to see, well, first of all, if the spoiler was true, because some people were saying, you know, that it might be like kind of a fake spoiler and they're just trying to pull a fast one on everybody. The James guy did have some pretty good tweets, though. He did tweet, I knew I shouldn't have invited Drake to the Jeopardy taping. He also responded to somebody who said it was rigged because he bet against himself. He tweeted, hello, I'd like to bet against myself on this pre-recorded TV show. Sounds legit. He also somebody tweeted, I think James lost Jeopardy on purpose because his daughter wanted him to come home. And the thank you card she made to Alex Trebek sends us the biggest lesson of all, money isn't everything. He responded with, sure, I could stick around and play a game that pays me $150,000 per hour, but I'd rather really get toys thrown at my crotch for free. So he's kind of joking about it. He's kind of laughing at it. So Jeopardy James's run is done. A historic run on Jeopardy. He made, I don't know how much money. What was it?
It was well like, over $2
million. Like $2.4 million, just under $2.5 million. 32 games in a row he won on Jeopardy. And yeah, let's get to a couple Facebook comments here. Let's do it.
You're going to a very deep, dark place on the internet.
Oh, yeah.
It's
time
for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
Facebook comments brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. Just a couple of Facebook comments after Jeopardy James loses his historic run. We'll start here with Crystal M. I'm so disappointed. This loss was obviously set up.
Oh.
Why? I don't know.
Oh, no.
But I do know James is smarter and quicker with the buzzer than he was tonight.
Conspiracy theory.
I may stop watching this show in the future because I think it may be fixed. Oh damn! You won't be lonely. You won't be lonely. It's fixed!
That's it!
You won't be lonely.
James is faster with the buzzer!
I'm done with Jeopardy!
Lonely.
And I'm gonna miss Jeopardy. And I'm gonna miss Jeopardy. How as a human being do you get so mad about this where you're like, I'm done watching this game
That's
show?
That's it.
Eric H., sure wish I was prepared to be on guard for Jeopardy spoilers.
Oh, guess no.
I will go for a walk instead of watching it. Ruined my night. Thanks a ton. Eric, if like Jeopardy is the biggest joy for you at night, maybe
all you got.
Maybe it's a good thing you went out and got some fresh air and took a walk instead. Ian F., I believe he lost on purpose. I mean, he's a professional gambler. He probably bet against himself winning and made a bundle. Yes, like James tweeted, though. Yes, I bet on myself on a pre-recorded TV show. Sounds legit. It's not a real thing, Ian. Jeffrey M. here. These are Facebook comments after Jeopardy James loses his incredible run. Jeffrey M., this is horse poop. I have been a Jeopardy fan for years.
Uh-oh.
Now it seems as if it's fixed.
Oh, no.
Like every other reality TV show and sports these days.
Oh, no.
Man.
It's all fixed.
This is horse poop. Say it to Trebek's face, Jeffrey M. Call Jeopardy horse poop in front of Alex Trebek and see what happens. We'll end here with Jennifer C. Staged. His wager on Final Jeopardy was not even a fight, and so not like him.
Oh, boy.
So disappointed. I wasted weeks watching them for it to just leak online in hopes of a better rating. No, actually, just people were watching it at different times.
Oh, no.
Lost a fan and Jeopardy watcher. Oh, damn. There goes Jennifer, never watching Jeopardy again. Oh, damn.
You won't be lonely.
It's all staged! Say it's fake, Trebek! Say it's fake!
You won't be lonely.
And I'm gonna miss Jeopardy. And I'm gonna miss Jeopardy. It's fixed! I'm not watching anymore! Jeopardy James is better than this! This is horse poop! I'm going for a walk! Probably a good idea if you're that upset about Jeopardy!